What up though, guys? So I am playing Anthem. This is my first time playing this game. Well, I played the first intro card. That? I wanna touch it.
There's the relay. Just needs a hard reset.
Supply cache looks intact. Might come in handy.
This should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby.
Okay, cool. I forgot how to run back.
I'm going into the ravine.
Oh, there's the first sensor. I need you to access it.
Oops. I'm trying to remember all of the controls.
Stick close so I can get a reading on the Shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
Scorpions are riled up.
Well, aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Ha! Convince them! Sorry, you need to... Hang in there. I'm still waiting for a reading. It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of Shaper energy. Head to the next sensor.
What is this? I can't have it.
Oh, waterfall head, if you want to call your suit.
Andy in a pinch.
Is this game about to be my new addiction like Destiny was?
It's like Destiny sensor. But better. Shoot out for me, will you?
Okay. Oh, what are these? Hi! Oh, you're so cute! I want one!
Are you there while I get a reading?
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today.
Oh, what's that?
Owen, what's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it.
Not good.
Good. Possible Shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor, we can narrow it down.
Owen, how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a Shaper relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
This is nearby. Javelin can take some heat, mostly.
And when it can't?
You'll know it.
How is it fair that these things fly and breathe fire?
Spawn of some nasty Shaper relic. Whole world's a crazy zoo. The Shapers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves. But you do too. Use your whole arsenal. Look at Wyvern, and one of you will end up dead. Or barbecue.
So the voice talking, is that like the ghost? Is that like her ghost?
Oh crap!
What?
Shaper energy off the charts, an unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse. Here we go.
Shaker Owens, we're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time.
Like words? Why do I have to do it?
That's it. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. Suit can only hold three at a time. Take these over to the door.
I've only got two.
It's working. Now you'd have to ask an artist why. You'll need more echoes. See if the door opens. Aha! That did it. We're in. Impressive. Even for a Shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity.
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
Go, like, I got a nerve. What am I not doing? No, leave it up there. Don't wait until I jump down and tell me what to do.
Yikes!
I made it, finally.
Boss, flight control.
I'm trying to reset, hang on.
Oh,
good. It's just water.
Owen?
Controls restored, you're back. That's the relic up there. Big one too, you'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place.
Got one.
You know the drill, you'll need more. It's working. Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pocket.
Someone up there? Someone up there?
Tell, but the energy pocket's getting bigger. Something's forming in there.
What is it?
I mean, anything is possible. Look at the waterfalls. They're going backwards. Just think. The atoms being harnessed in there. Pure creation, something totally new forming.
New and dangerous.
Blame that on the Shapers. It's still amazing.
Okay, let me find.
You did it. That should silence it.
I didn't hold.
I see. It's starting. You've got company.
Got anything yet?
I'm thinking. Still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that blew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and And fun wrinkle, more companies on the way.
Got one.
Now carry it over and put it in place.
Fragments in.
Now the others. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly. Stay nimble. Move around. Biological, that's all I can say for sure. Into thin air once, no idea where he went, which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to shakers.
No, I mean, there's ice jamming it up.
Oh! Silence it!
I'm trying to!
Well, nobody top him! It's an Ursix!
It's not working!
I'll bring it back into it!
Got it!
Ugly. Go, girl.
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, a classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
I'm supposed to play
the game. Time to get back to full classes. Too late, John. Well done.
The only
I'm totally playing Anthem Live. This game needs some real time for you to play. Oh my goodness. That was just the beginning. Ooh, look, she got an award. My caramel. I think it's alright now. Okay, guys, I'm actually going to stop here. Thank you so much for joining me on this recording of Anthem. I want to play this game live, so let me know what you guys think about that. I'll probably be posting, you know, some type of something saying when I'm going to go live, like date and time. But I might even do it today, to be honest with you. I'm not going to be able to stay away from this game too long. I'm probably going to continue to play it a little bit. But guys, thank you so much for joining me, and you guys be good out there. Peace out. Coming straight from the Eazzzzz Outttt.